A small factory in Japan is marketing an item that nobody hopes they'll ever have to use. This little escape pod is actually a tsunami survival shelter, which can float just in case another disaster hits the island nation like the one earlier this year. It's called Noah, as in Noah's Ark. This one is only big enough to carry 4 adults. The president of the company says it's the only such product guaranteed to protect against tsunamis, typhoons, and earthquakes. Nearly 21,000 people died or went missing across Japan's northeast coast following the earthquake and tsunami. Company officials say they've been flooded with calls asking about the device. It sells for just under $4,000 and is made of enhanced fiberglass. It has a pole inside to hold on to, and the color is supposed to make it easy to spot when the waters recede. That's small, the Associated Press.